do it together.
You shouldn't be alone on your last day.
You're worried about me being on my own. The guy going to a new job, not the guy facing death.
I want to break up.
Why?
I made a mistake. Because I love you. I'd like you to stay.
But I care that you care.
I was actually wondering, what do you think would have happened if I hadn't seen you two together?
George!
Thank you.
I lost a patient too.
You're not gonna forget this.
Going to live.
It's back.
There's hope.
Do not do it.
You treat me like a person capable of handling her own life.
At some point in your career, you're going to kill someone. And I hope for your sake, there's a doctor out there who still believes in you and you do.
I'm scared.
You're never gonna be happy if you constantly live in fear.
Tough titmouse.
I wanted to be the hero. I wanted you to love me again. I love you.
I know, I love you too.
I'm sorry, I need you to go. Please.
It's an opportunity for you to help patients without having to deal with patients.
I deserve to be a surgeon.
You're gonna fire me to save Dr. Murphy.
I meant what I said to Andrews.
He's not ready to move on.
He might never fully appreciate what you accomplished, though.
Neither am I.
But I did.
I think you may still have some friends here.
Thank you, Sean.
Thank you, Jared.
Thank you, Sean. If there's a 1% chance that waking Sean will risk his life, I say we don't do it.
I've just been fired for physically assaulting an employee.
It's my team. I don't want anybody telling me who's supposed to be on my team.
Even when you're wrong.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
I can't run my team any other way. After working with Dr. Murphy, after challenging him in surgery and everywhere else, and you're obviously very smart, probably more than he deserved. Now, you don't belong here.
He doesn't belong.
I can tell you, he has my complete confidence.
Okay, let anyone ever tell you what's happening.
Sean?
No.
It's okay.
Sean, is everything all right? What's wrong? What did she do?
It hurt. You hurt me.
What?
Sorry.
This isn't the way this should have ended. But I'm not so sure the world is a worse place.
Hey, Kelly! Look at me! Look at me! Please!
She's infected. Take me to the hospital, please. I'd like to help.
No. But taking your old job back and saving the day, putting on an outbreak suit and rescuing Sean.
He doesn't need to die. Or he get his donor's marrow.
Security. Kellen's stuck in the quarantine.
I don't know.
I can't imagine my life without her.
I think one day we're both going to be very happy.
Finding someone you can't imagine a life without.
That sounds like a reason to live.
Art. I know it's a cliche, but it is true.
And the only good thing about